Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Sonic Superstars. Let's get going. Okay, just give it a second here. There it goes. Think my controller's working, but I'm not sure. Yeah. Okay. Been a while, but here I am. Fresh off the presses of beating Mario Wonder. Okay, it's a little bit loud, so I'll just lower it a little. Let's do that trip story, see what it's all about. Bro. What is she doing? I'm guessing I play all the levels again. Yeah, that seems about right. Yo. Oh, she has a double jump like Amy. Oh, okay. Maybe the levels are unique to her. Okay, yeah, that's definitely new. Oh, she can go super, because I got all the things. Shoot. Yeah, I don't really need to use that, because I got double jump, but it's whatever. Oh wait, okay, just making sure everything works. It does. Won't I be doing the same special stage over and over because I already got all the emeralds? Probably. That's fine, I like getting the medals. Damn, I wanted to get that ring. There we go. And let's pull up the chat on my phone. Hold up. Okay, I can see it now. Although, I'm just gonna ask CF to join real quick. See if he can come. Not though. Okay, now I'm back for real this time. Oh, what's here? I mean, I could already get all this with Trip, but her double jump is OP. Wonder what's all the egg robos. Eggman's must be up to something. Honestly, the double jump just keeps reminding me of Sonic Blast. My brain right mind can only think of that right now. Oh. No! Shit. Man, I have not been able to see what her super form is like yet. Oh, what? She can do that? Okay. That's new. Bruh. I found that by accident. Oh, never mind. Maybe the stages aren't all the same. Yeah, this is the second to last stage, or one of the last ones, but not the last one. I forget how to get this one. Come on. Well, I feel like I'm getting closer to it. I don't know. I don't remember how to do this. It's fine. It's just some metals. Okay. Let's go. Oh, bruh, the spikes keep getting me. I don't usually have a problem with spikes in this game, but I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. I do like taking the high ground after all. Oh my god, bruh, I keep getting hit. I swear to god. Hold up. Ugh. That's fair. Thanks, man. I just pulled up the chat again because it was on Discord for a second. What you having for dinner anyway? Oh, I can go super now. I can go super now. Die. I'm so sad. Okay, so it's basically like the same levels, but harder. Oh, I like enchiladas. They're good. I used to have them a lot. Shoot. I meant to get that thing, but it's fine. Okay, next level. Let's go. It's cool to play this with all the powers at the beginning. Oh. Yeah. There we go. Special stage time. Ah, this one again. I don't really remember how to do it. I feel like I'm getting close, but not like close enough. Oh, it's right there. No. Okay, it's all good. I forget how to beat it. I mean, I already did, but I just... Oh. What the? Okay, that's different. I'm a dragon. Let's go. Kinda slow for a super form, honestly, though. I don't really know how to make her go faster. But it is still cool. Don't get me wrong. Yawn. Okay. Bruh. Yeah, she turns into a dragon for her super form. Normally she's, a sun gazer lizard. Which is pretty cool. I guess I can't go into the boss with the super form. Her name is Trip. She's the new character for this game. She's pretty cool. Oh, I guess we're fighting Eggman. Oh, it's like Sonic and Knuckles. The Egg Robos are the boss in this game. Although, it didn't play the cutscene music. It's just still playing the stage music for some reason. Oh, time to spam him with my Emerald powers. Nice. It's not over yet, though. I don't even need that power because I can double jump, but, like, whatever. Is it like playing two songs at once? What is happening? Bro, this game is glitchy sometimes, man. I was playing with my nephew the other day, and the speed shoes music kept playing way after I stopped getting speed shoes. Including in the special stage, which shouldn't have a speed shoes version, and the bonus stage. It was pretty funny. The music was just going really fast and derpy. Okay, it fixed itself. Okay. Special stage is right here. So we gotta figure out how to get the emerald again, but I'm learning here. Well, not emerald, because there is no emerald, actually. It's just metals. I think I just gotta use these bumpers, honestly. Oh, oh, oh! Yeah, that's it. That's all I had to do. Yay, now I can buy more machine parts that I haven't even used yet. Her power is pretty cool. Oh, what the heck? I never saw that frog guy. Wow. Honestly, I kind of hate the PlayStation DualSense for 2D platformers. I don't know why I'm using it, still. I should probably use the Switch Pro controller, honestly. Okay, so it loops back around the same two stages. Bro, I'm so close. What is happening right now? I've never heard the full song, actually. Bro, I was right there! No! Yeah, this guy. Bro, that was ridiculous.
20 minutes later.
Okay, yeah, it works. Yeah, this works. That's fine. Oh yeah, the Switch controller feels much better for this. It's weird without the rumble, though. There should be rumble. I'll figure it out after this level. Oh, I guess it wasn't that long either. Bro, I don't feel like fighting the boss the legitimate way. Oh, what? She has fireballs? But why is he so strong? Oh my god, please. Who decides the bosses in this game should take so long? I hate this. Oh Bro! Oh my god, I can't get him! I hate everything. Oh, shit. No, wait, I can't do full screen capture. My camera's gone. Ugh. Okay, well, I'll just do it like that for now, and then I'll fix it later. I thought this was a good boss. And I have to wait through his stupid lightning bolts for like 10 hours. Oh my god. What? Okay. I'm cutting all of this out for the VOD, I swear. It's so boring and annoying. No one should have to sit through this. Oh, that's good. I'm just stuck on a stupid boss right now. Bro, I can't hit him. Wait, I have an idea. I'll use my timer. Haha! Damn it. There. Oh. Okay, now it's at this part. Oh, you shoot fireballs like Mario or something. I don't know. Oh my god. I only had one more hit to beat him before. how that works. I mean, I could always just do a rebroadcast with an edited VOD video. No, my rings. No. I'm sad. Sonic makes me sad, guys. Okay, I got it. Actually, I'm gonna go back to the menu. I want Rumble on. I don't know why it's not on. There's a way to turn it on, right? Let me see. Nope. I don't know. Damn. It's not working yet. I don't know. Well, I've already messed with the controller enough, but might as well reconnect it again if I want the rumble so bad, right? Okay, hold up. Nah, it doesn't work, but it's fine. I just miss it. Okay, let's go. Yep. I know exactly where the secrets are this time. Because I am Trip. I can just look at anything. Oh yeah. I wonder if I can beat it this time. Nah. It's fine. I'm having trouble with that for
20 minutes later.
Oh, it's fang again. music in this game makes me sad. Because it could be so much better than this, but it isn't. And it bothers me. Especially on like, subsequent playthroughs. Like, after my first playthrough, like, I was like, okay, whatever, it's mid. But no, this is offensive. Offensively mid. Like, I don't want to hear that song ever in my life. Oh yeah, there's a bit of a rumble. Just a small rumble. Okay, here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. I forgot how to get this one now, too. I don't know. I gotta get stuck down here with no return. Damn. Right, can I just see a stop on him? For some reason, it's not selecting. Oh yeah, that helps. Bruh. Bro, these things are everywhere. Nope, here we go again. But I need the medals, so... Bruh, I beat it in 2 seconds that time. Comical. That's pretty funny, not gonna lie. Okay. Well... I got it, so... Wait, it keeps doing this double window thing. Ugh, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's happening. Why is there, like, 10 windows? Oh. Okay. That one should stay here. That one should get removed from everything. Okay. I don't even know how the duplo window thing keeps happening. It's fine, it's just weird. Damn it. Well, that's one way of doing it. Holy shit. That's kinda cheap, not gonna lie. He cheated. Damn it. I hate Fing. Oh my god, it's going up so fast. I bet this is what you felt like with the rising lava in the badge trial stage. Oh god! Bro! I don't like this. They were like, oh, the game isn't hard enough. Let's throw in a bunch of random crap. Like, making the thing way faster. Like, okay. I thought the game was decently challenging enough. You don't need to do this. Oh my god. Bro, I'm... The bosses are gonna make me lose it today, man. This is beyond frustrating. And it isn't helping that my thing isn't working all the way. What? Oh my god. Stop. God damn it. Be annoying as possible, challenge. No, you can't do this. You can't, bro. No. Why? Why is it so? Why is it like this? No. Bro. I genuinely don't. This is the worst boss in the game, other than the slow neck mech section auto scroller and the final boss. This is up there with the worst fights in the Sonic series. I don't know, man. Why did they need to do all this? This is only stage 2. And the music being annoying isn't helping either. Okay, this is my chance to avoid him. It's a good thing that song is chill and a vibe, because otherwise, you know, everything would be pain. Did I do it? Hell yeah! I freaking won! I thought I did. Okay, not quite yet. Bro, screw you. The level's over. You don't need to go that hard. Also, wait, isn't this Axonic? I don't know. That was painful, man. Oh, I guess they just call it Act 3 instead of... Oh wait, no. Because otherwise it'd be 4 acts. I'm confused though. Man, no, there's not usually 2 acts. Never mind. Yeah, they changed the name from Sonic to Act 2, and then they made Act 2 Act 3. Weird, but I guess it makes sense. I mean, Sonic's not even here right now. I mean, for all we know, this is a post-game story. Like, that happens after the main story. In fact, there isn't even really any cutscenes so far, other than boss cutscenes, which are normal. But, I don't know. Who knows what's happening right now? Oh. Yeah, after all the pain I just went through, I'd want to have Dragon Ship right now, honestly. Oh, that's cute. Right. Trying to get a picture of her on the vine. Okay, there. Oh. Special stage. I haven't even gotten any of these yet because I kept losing rings on all these stages so far. And I failed! I am sorry. Nice. Why does it sound like that? Oh, look at her go. I don't like that. Cool that they brought back Splats the Bunny again. There we go. Damn it, I'm not used to playing this game with a Nintendo Trick Controller. I'll blame it on the controller, not me. Oh, the Omni Droid from The Incredibles returns. And the boss music is a plague again. Fascinating. I could have gone super, but Okay. Honestly, I'd rather hear this song than the boss music, so... As unfitting as it is, it's an improvement. Foreshadowing to the crappiest final boss I've ever fought in of all time. Bro, this boss takes forever. Yawn. Why is he still alive? How is he still alive? What is happening? Is this a glitch? Does he have infinite health now? No? No, he legitimately just has that much health. Why? Why? Why was that necessary? I want to have fun with Sonic Superstars right now. They're making it hard for me. Do you hear this music? This is the second time this has happened. That's okay. Next level's Pinball Carnival. I like Pinball Carnival. Victory theme did not even play. I don't know anymore, guys. I like Sonic Superstars, but the music is just making me feel mid-feeling. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta beat Sky Temple first. Sky Temple's alright. Of all the Sonic 4 sounding songs, this one's alright, honestly. Sure. I can just fly up. And skip a lot of level. But first, we gotta beat this again. What stage is- oh, I guess they just brought me back to this stage again. Actually, this doesn't look quite the same. Somehow it feels different. Getting close-ish. Nice. Yeah, no prob. Hope you're having a good one, Voltage. I'm having some good fun with this game. It's just a little bit more difficult than I thought for Trip, honestly. I mean, I heard the final boss was hard for her. I didn't know anything else about it. I figured it'd be like Kirby Triple Deluxe DDD mode or something where you play the game again, but a little bit shorter and a little bit different. And what I'm getting right now is kind of like that. Let's go. Oh, that's different. Bro, I didn't want to release it yet. Screw it. Double screw it. I'm going here. This again. I'm gonna try for a perfect, honestly. It's been a while since I've gone for one. You know what? Screw going for perfects. I'm not doing it again. It's all the more painful when you lose it, when you're getting a lot of rings already. Nice. Bruh. Okay, I can do this boss. Okay, this game's starting to annoy me now. You know what? I shouldn't be annoyed that the boss music isn't playing because the boss music isn't good. But like, come on, game. Function like you're supposed to. It's only been doing that for Trip Story. Okay. This boss should be awesome. It's awesome with the Dragon Trip. Dang, no map? Also, it's interesting that they use Chucky, because I don't think they usually do characters of that size in the game, but... Finally, they're doing something unique. Again. After, like, a while, probably. I haven't really played Dead by Daylight, but I like the characters they have in the game. And Chucky's cool, so it's cool to see him there. Well, it's a good thing I had the super form with 200 rings, because this boss fight's taking forever, too. Yeah, I can only imagine. That was kind of dramatic. Oh, she trips in her victory animation. That's cute. Okay, let's go. My favorites are... Oh. Bro, freaking Mecha Sonic. This is the best zone, in my opinion. And the music's really good, too. Bro. I wonder what's up here. Bruh. That's pretty funny. Oh, I see. I didn't even know that was there. Oh, what stage is this? Actually, this looks like the first stage. Is it just looping me back again? I guess so. Well, thank goodness, otherwise it'd take me forever. It's funny that he's that small. Thank you. The first couple stages of this are really easy. So it's good that I'm playing them again. We're just going full on all the special stages right now. Okay, I know I said I wouldn't get rings, but I want rings. They must be sending me to the same special stage over and over for a reason, right? I gotta maintain my sense of pride. I gotta get the rings. I have pride for things, and that's collecting MacGuffins in video games. If I can't do that, I am ashamed. Oh. Interesting. What? Confusion. Here we go again. Why is it going so fast? So close. Oh my god. Oh my god, help me. Why is it so fast? If I get a perfect on this somehow, I am a god gamer. That was only part one of this. Thank you. Okay, not too bad so far, just a little bit nerve-wracking. Oh shit, no! Okay, I'm not going for the rings again. That was too much. I know I said that a couple times, but no. This time, I'm not gonna go for it. For real. That's weird. Why is there spikes here? They serve no purpose. Oh, the stage is different finally. Yeah, I don't want coins. I don't want rings on this one. Looks tedious. I only did it on the other one because it seemed at least kind of possible without being too annoying because they were all in combined spaces. Here, all the rings are in one gigantic room, so it's like, no, why would I want to do that? Going on here. Oh yeah, you ever play Overwatch? I've played a bit of it before, but not a lot recently. I used to play the original quite a bit at least. And I played a little bit of Overwatch too, but not a ton. Because it's like, it's okay. Not the biggest Overwatch guy, but it's fun to play sometimes. That's fair. Don't play a ton of shooters in general, but I like Splatoon. Splatoon is fun. Man, this stage is long. Ah, damn. That was hard. This is fun. Nice. I'm playing through these zones now. probably gonna stop at like 7 or something. Oh, my light isn't on. I'm gonna turn it on. Hold up. Okay, here I go. Cool, but why would I want to do this? I guess to avoid the enemies? No idea. I don't know, I guess I just have spikes at random parts at the top of random places. Okay. I take it back. I'm having fun with the game again. Just because I'm on a good zone. I don't know. I like the jungle zone, but it's way more annoying in Trip Story. I don't know why. It just is. Why do I have to abide the law of physics? I'm a dragon. Here we go again. Dang, I wanted to get that booster, honestly. Oh, this stage again? Okay. I mean, it isn't too bad, just a little bit long. This is fun. Oh. Yeah! That was the most fun I've ever had in one of these stages, honestly. Nope, don't risk it. I like just flying around and chasing parts, like getting rings easily. Being able to fully fly in a Sonic game in a 2D Sonic is cool. Okay, this is a different one. Oh, this looks like one of the earlier stages. I can do this. Okay, rings, here I come. Yeah, this is easy. There's like no obstacles other than those things, which aren't really big. No, I could have gotten the perfect. I fell by accident. I hate it. I hate it here. Oh, I gotta plug my phone in. Hold up. It's dying. Yeah. Hold up. Oh. Cool. There. I am a professional, as you can tell. Ow. Do-do-do-do. Okay, we got like 30 more minutes. I'll probably at least have been... I mean, at like halfway through the game by then. Hold up. Oh. Okay, another early game stage. Game doesn't know what to do anymore, so it's just throwing me easy stages. No, how could I lose such an easy stage? The hell? That was weird. I really want to get a perfect. Okay, this one looks annoying to get a perfect in, but doable. Welcome in. Okay, I think I got them all. I didn't. Oh well, I don't care. I didn't want to look back too far. Because I didn't feel like going through that maze again, so. Yeah. Okay, got another medal from getting 100 of them. Don't want to die there, so do that. Oh, I'm about to get it! Imagine I missed that one ring. Wait, that wasn't a perfect? No. Okay. I had a feeling, but I didn't care enough. That's nice. You cook? That's cool. Easy. Easy dub. Nice. Got the fruit. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the world map real quick. Because I want that. No, my rings. No. Ah. Bro, this is infuriating. Sorry, infuriating. What am I saying? I don't know. I got medals, though. That's what counts. Okay, 20 more minutes. Probably can do one or two more zones. I'm guessing I'll be able to do Dry Lagoon and Golden Capital. Maybe. I forget what's after Dry Lagoon, though, so we'll see. Oh yeah, Act Amy should be interesting because... you know, Trip was in that level with Amy, so... I enjoyed the Trip-specific level design, though. It is cool. Wow, wow, Wario! True. I love Wario. Well, more Super Shenanigans. You'll be hearing a lot of this song here. And also this song. Oh, this stage again. I should be more prepared this time. I don't know. Yeah, I forgot. Okay, come on. No, give me the rings. Ain't good enough. Thank you. Oh, another one? Man, okay, fine. I'll make an attempt. Oh wait, I could catch up to it. Shit. Ah, I was close. Honestly, just pass it in the stage and try to beat. Okay, I have an idea. I will try to go past where its trail is and like beat it. So that way I get to it before it gets to, I don't know, do something. Damn, I was close. I had a plan. Here we go again. Okay. I don't care about the things on this stage. I probably could get them if I was patient enough, but no, I don't really care. Okay, you know what? Whatever. Okay, I'll probably be able to beat this zone, at least, I imagine. Oh, come on. Nope. I'm just getting the medal and calling it a day. That was almost too easy. Honestly, I don't think my super form will last for me the whole boss. But we'll see. Ow. How do I get the fruit? Wait, let me look it up. Hold up. Oh, okay. I'm confused what fruit I can get and which ones I can't. What am I supposed to do here? Damn it. Okay, that's how you're supposed to do it, bruh. I am so confused. Honestly, I want to restart the act. I need to get the fruit. If I get all the fruit, good things will happen to me. Now that I know how to do it, I'll get every fruit I see. Hold up. I don't care about this one, guys. Thank you. Bruh, I thought I could hit him. Slow. Cringe. Okay. Why? Why are you so mean? Here we go again. Come on, get me to it. I don't understand your goal here. Bro, it's got hacks and action replay enabled, I swear. I got lucky the one time I beat this. Screw it. I'm not even gonna try. Wait, is that a spring? Okay, wait. I could have had my powers easily. Okay, whatever. It's fine. This isn't a good level for having powers anyway. I want to get fruit. Don't mind me, I'm taking screenshots for a wiki. Oh, this is the power I need. Every time I get hit, I feel pain. Well, Sonic is pretty strong though. They're actually pretty strong. It's just gameplay story segregation stuff. Nope, gotta do the bonus stage. Okay, to be fair, they're giant fruit, but I don't know, man. The fruit is pretty big here, for some reason. I'm gonna try to get the ring. Nope. Come on. I gotta get this zone over with, so. Oh yeah, there isn't even a boss here, I think. Oh yeah, this is the part where Amy carries Trip. Okay, Act 3, and then we're done. Oh yeah, I forgot how banging this song was. Oh, I can use this to swim in the zone? Okay. I thought it only worked for waterfalls. Well, that sucks. Best song in the game. Why was it making that sound? I didn't like that. Here we go again. Nah, Again, gameplay story segregation. They can swim, it's just because they don't feel like it in a 2D platformer. Well, except for Sonic. He can't swim. But everyone else can swim. Except when the gameplay demands that they don't. Which I'm fine with, because I feel like regular swimming controls would just be weird. Yeah, Sonic could just die. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. It's a lot harder than it looks. What do you mean? I was gonna say, Chip got medals, but I only got one, but then I got more, so. Too bad I can't hear more of the banging zone music because the super form cancels it. I like the gold badniks, they're cool. Okay, that just looks weird. She can't breathe fire underwater. Bruh, she should be able to. She just breathes really hot fire. Who cares about logic? She's a dragon. She should be able to breathe fire underwater. Oh, for some reason that canceled the super form. The tide was just that strong. Okay, I'm getting rings for now. There's more down there, isn't there? Oh wait, no, that's where I just was. That's right. Okay, this part is hard. Actually, not really. I got this. No, 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 no. Okay, hopefully that's it. Yeah, perfect. Wait, did that do anything? I don't know. I thought that gave me more medals, but maybe not. Oh, I don't remember this. It goes sideways now? Was this in the regular boss fight? Probably not. I only remember vertical. I hate how the boss always hits me at the end. I mean, then again, it's the same kind of inconsistency as Mario can breathe indefinitely underwater sometimes, and other times he can't. Because why? Because gameplay, it doesn't make sense. It's just better that way. Okay, I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. Thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I posted all my Twitch mods on there, including a ton of other content, such as a lot more Sonic, lots of Mario stuff, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. I just beat Mario Wonder on there, and definitely gonna be playing more Sonic Superstar soon, so feel free to stay tuned. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care.